Excuse me.
Yes, but suppose something was to happen and nobody knew the explanation. Well, nobody in the world, in the universe. Well, that would be magic, wouldn't it?
You know, Joe, for a reasonably intelligent young lady, you do have the most absurd ideas.
Doctor, look!
Bessie, how dare you go gallivanting around like that? Are you sorry? Very well, I forgive you. Now go back to your parking place before I change my mind.
I know there's a good explanation for all this, but I just can't think of it for the moment.